work on the single leg we did the other day. So remember, keep your lead hand low. So your lead foot and lead hand are in front. Okay, your lead hand stay low. Your rear hand, you're gonna push. All right, so you're gonna post on your shoulder. All right, and you're gonna take your lead hand, you're gonna step in, catch his leg. Make sure you use your head to stand him up. All right, go elbow deep around the leg, secure your grip. So we're gonna work on if the guy flicks his leg to the outside of your hip. So yeah, his leg's on the outside, it's gonna be harder to run the pipe that way. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take three steps back. I go one, two, three, and on the third, I step forward, he catches me, take him down, all right? So again, step, start off low, post with your rear hand, step in, catch the leg, your elbow deep, partner's gonna put his leg on the outside of your hip, you take three steps back, one, two, three, step forward, tap the knee. You guys got it? One, two, three. Takedown, catch the leg, right, put it on the outside, take a couple steps back, forward and knee tap. I want you guys staying on your feet when you get him down, all right? And then just take a quick step back. So I don't want you guys getting like wrapped up in the guard here. After you get the guy down, just step back, all right? We're gonna pass without engaging. So I'm gonna first start off with a step to the side, and then my hands go to the knees, and my rear leg slides, okay? So don't grab and then step. Get your angle first, so I take one step out, hands on the knees, slide my leg out of the way, and then I'm pinning this leg to the floor, and I drop my shoulder down into his hip. Make sure that your hand ends up under his butt here, because he's gonna try to shrimp away. You just drop your elbow to the side of his hip, and you have his hips controlled here. Okay, so after your takedown, take one little step back. Don't step, don't try to do it from back here, because the guy's gonna be able to stand back up. You just want to step back enough where you can keep the guy on his back. All right, remember, start off with a step to the side, hands on the knees, and then I'm pushing away with my right arm. My left arm just guiding his knee out of the way. Slide down into the side mount here, drop your shoulder and your head tight to his hips. All right, I want the personal bottom to shrimp away. Just drop your elbow to the side, all right? Bring your knee in tight under his butt, and then you can climb up the normal side mount. Okay, so one more time. Post, snag the leg. Oh, sorry. Take a step back. Take a step back. Again, side. Into the side. Got it? One, two, three.